Now I would like to show you how to input a data set into the TI-84 and sort the data. To input a data set into the TI-84, you want to press your stat key. And you'll notice here the first option is edit. That's where you can input and manipulate data. And I have a data set or a data value on in my list already, so I'm going to go ahead and clear that. So to clear anything in your calculator, you want to click on Stat, and I can select Clear List. Oops, sorry. Option 4, and you need to tell it what list you want to clear. And you'll notice above your number keys in blue, you'll see List 1, List 2, List 3. So you'll need to press second and the list you would like to clear, and then enter. And it should say done. So how do you know it's done? Well, you need to go back to your stat menu and go back to your edit menu. So you'll enter on edit and you'll see that my lists have been cleared. So what I want to do now is just input a short data set, a short random data set. So let's see, I'll have values 41, 67, 99, 85, 33, and 84. All right, so somewhat short of a data set, but I would like to make this example brief. To sort the data in the TI-84, you want to go back to your stat menu. And you'll see there's two options here, sort ascending. That means you want to sort smallest to largest, and sort descending, which means you want to sort largest to smallest. When you're doing a frequency distribution, for example, it's best to have the data sorted and sorted smallest to largest. So I'm going to select sort ascending. Oops, sorry, I keep forgetting I have to push it on the calculator. And you'll need to select what list you would like to sort. So I put my small data set in list 1. So again, that is a second key, second, and then my number 1 key, which will give me L1. And you don't have to close parentheses, it should work, but I like to close all of my parentheses that are open, and then enter. And it'll say done. So how do I know that it's done? Well, I need to go back to my stat menu. Under edit, again, look at list 1, and you'll see that the data has been put in order. So whenever you need to input a data set into the calculator, that's what you'll need to do. You need to go to stat and then edit.